I know it's been a while since we last spoke, but something has happened at the mines I've been supervising. No, trust me, you'll want to make time for this. You're looking for something big to keep your museum in business? Well, there's something big on that island. Real big. So many friends, and even my own son are still out there. If anyone can bring this thing down, it's you. It'll be the biggest attraction your city's ever seen, and you can help an old friend. Yes, meet me on the docks at sunset. I hope you're ready for a little monster hunt. Yes, sir. They call him Charles. Half-trained, half-giga spider from hell. We've been planning his demise for some time now, and have nearly everything in order. Just a few people to meet and places to see. Simple errands, you know. Yes, sir, welcome to Erinirum, the island where miners dig their own graves. Stay close. Charles isn't the only thing to fear around here. There's a train, one of the train operators. If we can get to it, stay close. Not to worry, we can still. There's a small. Take this map. I'd see if the. Good on you! Looks like you found it! Open up that door and lead the way! Well, the exterior of that gun you were looking at, we can light up. Are you ready to take? Thank you.
Eugene told us we'd have a newcomer. There's some scrap metal. And
here's the key.
And as a side note, talk to
anyone. Not
check out the balcony. And good luck with everything.
I'm making a fresh... I smell a carcass, although... Keep an eye out for it.
What a delicacy!
Here are those scraps.
Have a sip.
Look, kid. I know you're one of Warren's goons. Dumped a lot. Got some lock picks, but here, take them. Have you?
Thank you.
Well, that's an odd looking. You earned my respect.
Sorry.
The monster.
This is no ordinary hunt, Mike.
We believe there may be a way to get dispersed around the island.
Our theory is that putting these...
Unfortunately, the mine...
There's an egg.
Here's the key to the...
Nearly cooked, bus.
I would love
if in the flame.
I'd assume.
Using the water tank to
pull. Here, take old bug spray.
I don't want to see.
welcome to my apologies. I just so happen to have very special. Find the blue. I'll give.
Shouldn't be here! You better run! Stop right there!
That's the exact box. Now take these scraps and...
Come on, Alpine. What are you doing?
My goodness. The others actually... I'm so glad you came. But I've brought all my belongings here, sir. Although now that I think about it, it's a dangerous journey for sure. I'll give you all the scrap.
Say, you're that monster hunter.
I must know. Do you...
Someone or some...
I always collect them...
I only found half of them.
Thanks for bringing me those papers. Here are some scraps for your help.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I would hope.
But, Gura?
Paul asked me to design it.
I've been wanting to.
Now that you're here.
While I'm working on.
Name's Greg, in case you haven't heard.
We're unsure
to prevent this.
We haven't met, but I've heard lots of- I have a favor to ask. I was recently attacked. The breakers are in the nearby- Once you finish? Scraps, I promise.
Hunter is in complete... Oh, and take... After you're done...
Who's that?
You're in the wrong place, my friend. Fast! Hey!
You're the archivist my father told me about. Although, not to say that you're...
If you haven't already heard...
While our main plan...
Go attach these...
That's the tallest, and I'll be on standby.
Here, take this.
Once you think you're...
You know, my lob was such a... You take what I...
Just do me.
If you do it.
Shrine on the island. The prism seems to have been designed for... Three slots are carved into the prism. When fully loaded, the mutineers hope now for the realm we saw once before. However, unless you have a tr-
Thank you. Hey. You must be.
And don't worry.
I'm a nice enough...
You see, Mr.
He never even reported.
He hasn't paid us. Top it all off.
I'm gonna see.
He keeps all his...
Problem is...
I could scale him.
As a reward.
You look like...
I sure am.
Here's that scrounce.
Thank you.
We got company! Take him out! No one can hear you screaming out here!
You're doing. Just put the egg down slowly and lay flat on the ground. You'll hurt far too many people if you follow through with whatever you're planning.